Yo, what up, YouTube? Hey, is it just me or does EarthQuake 3D only show one earthquake at a time? I'm pretty new to it, so could be wrong, but it seems like they only do one at a time. That just doesn't seem too right to me. Kind of like they're showing us only what they want us to see. That's probably more like it. Alright guys, take care. Another 2.8 thing in Puerto Rico. Be safe.